Tomi State Park, Four Cedars Trail. It was originally sunny, but just on my way over it became cloudy. It's kind of weird. Step up to the bench, all right? I guess the advantage of when I was wearing the mask on the last video is you didn't hear as much quite as badly when I'm out of breath, right? We'll see how out of breath I am with how this has been so uphill from the beginning. Wow, so many ferns. On all of these walking videos, I have a link to, if you want to watch a version that isn't bitrate degraded, like what they show on YouTube. YouTube, I mean, I'm just surprised they have the bitrate so low. I think it's like 5 megabit, or is it megabyte per second, which isn't very good. It's it makes everything look, except for very certain details when making videos like this where it's in a forest, it makes so many areas just look blurry. If you don't know what you're looking at, people will just sometimes think, oh, you're camera isn't staying in focus very well. And I'm like, well, it is. You're just viewing the degraded bitrate that YouTube offers. This is pretty. But I always offer a link to my Google Drive that has the full quality version. And I just found out yesterday that there were some settings I didn't know about the H.265 standard, otherwise it's known as HEVC. And I can't believe I don't have that right in my head now. But it's a newer compression standard that, if you get the settings right, yeah, it takes a while to render, but the output is like, it's amazing. It looks as good as, almost as good as the, and now we're getting some sun back. Almost as good as the original files that came from the camera. So, I'll be offering that on this video too. Now, depending on what OS you're using and what video player you use, there might be, you might have to get a codec to play the video, but it's probably a codec you should have already, so, because there's going to be things that require that. HEVC. Yeah, VC, video codec. I'll stop talking technology while I'm walking through a forest now, so. This is really nice. Though I should probably be careful not to brush too much up against plants here, because we could be in an area that's, well, I wonder about ticks. I don't normally go this southwest, in the regular King County, Pierce County area, we never have to worry about ticks. Thank you. Sandy Point Road or Four Cedars Trail? Well, Sandy Point Road says no beach access. But what does it mean? Well, let's look. Guess I'll have to walk past some of these brushes here. Let's just take a quick peek. Oh, okay, yeah, it's not anything special that leads to... I see. You taste so wonderfully. Better. That's a lot of trees that got cut down for this, unless these are just placed here on the top. Huh. Neat. Very cool. Camera is putting up that I'm getting warm indicator on the screen. Twin Creeks Trail and Exit, and Four Cedars Trail. Let's keep going on Four Cedars Trail. Well, I was going to say, hey, we're not hearing any aircraft, but now we hear helicopter, so. But other than that, we haven't heard much aircraft, so. What does this sign say? Standing snag woodpecker habit. Habitat. Habit. Yes, I have a habit of being a woodpecker. Well, it's going to stop recording in less than 30 seconds. I'll probably start it again in a little bit, but yeah. All right. Well, I sat here for a little bit, and this little plaque says, "Old growth. Four-prong cedar." Don't know how much further I'll go on this trail. Didn't come with a full battery. I should have, but I didn't. And then I brought a secondary battery that's been that hasn't been recharged either, but should give me a little bit extra if I need it. Thank you. Oh boy. Well, let's see. Oh wow. You probably can't tell from here, but quite a valley of forest down there. Hello. I want to see one landmarkish thing and then I'm going to turn around. That had been a 45-minute walk each way, so I should have darkened that, but that's all right. I was watching my footing. It's all a bunch of roots below. This has been really nice. Really nice. Well, I think I'm going to call it. There's a little zigzag bridge right here. Not really a bridge, but I don't know what you'd call it, but just a pathway with handrails. And yeah, I'm going to call it good and start heading back. So Maybe I'll be able to make it back to the to that bench and give the camera a rest. Well, there's this bench. Yeah, there is this bench. I think I'll give the camera a rest at this bench. So, yeah, I shall do that. All right, well, let's see how much we can get in before the batteries is depleted, right? We shall see. It's at 17% right now, this battery. I'm not sure how low the other battery will be, but... Yeah, before the battery is depleted or before the camera says it's too hot, so. Don't know whether I gave it long enough of a break. I got that song, I've Got No Roots, going through my head ever since I mentioned roots. Before that, I had Stairway to Heaven stuck in my head. The, that last instrumental part. Thank you. There are some people coming really fast up behind me. Didn't hear them there before. I don't think I'm a slow walker. Some people have commented on how fast I walk, but... Oh. Hi there. Hey, have a great day. I guess I am walking a little slower than I sometimes do, and that's all right. I'm enjoying this thoroughly. I've got no roots. I hear more people. I'm gonna put on my mask. Hello. Beautiful day.
It is.
Catch your way warm.
The battery says 9% now. 6% battery. Too hot. All right, I'm back at the old growth four-prong cedar sign, which is referring to this big tree here. And of course the bench that I was at before. And have the new battery in. The other battery was exhausted. At first I thought the camera overheated, but no, it was the battery, so. Nice that it has a setup where you don't lose the recording if the battery is exhausted. You know, it shuts things properly down before it does, you know? So, well, at least hopefully anyway. Standing snag woodpecker habitat sign again. birdie, little birdie. Just everywhere you look, just so lush. Thank you. Hello. Beautiful day. Hey, have a great day.
Thanks, you too. You too.
Hey there. How's it going?
It's going well.
Sorry.
Oh, no worries. Beautiful day.
Yeah, it sure is.
There you go. Come on.
Hi there. Have a great day. Just making sure I'm going the right way. My camera's telling me it's getting hot, so we'll see how long this recording, current recording, is. Thank you. Angry bird. It'd make a good alarm, huh? Well, I guess that about wraps it up. Well, back to the parking lot. Back to the parking lot I go. This was a neat trail. I really enjoyed it. I hope you enjoyed it too. And I'll see you next time.